I do.
Where we are.
The National Showcase Centre.
And it looks amazing.
There's like dinosaurs everywhere you look, and dragons, and
there's a waterfall down here.
Wow. So there's the original entrance to the cave.
However, on that day in June, we had finished our farm work early and decided that the time had come to explore the river.
Yeah, this is going to be extremely dark in here. Ooh, I just got dripped on. Okay, this doesn't really help when you're 6'3". Wow.
Okay, that freaks me out. Look up.
Andrew, I don't know where we go.
Wow.
What on earth will we find next? Let's go around the other side. Look at all this, Andrew. Like, that's just wow. Just trying to be careful. Ooh, not to whack me noggin. Wow, look at that. Look, there's like just little like gaps everywhere.
You totally know, like, some elf or something lives in there.
Oh, stalactites and mines.
So go down, or
lights come down.
Yeah. There's Andrew doing his geography bit. He does remember some bit. You don't know this is the first cave I've ever been in?
No.
Yeah. Well, we don't have many where I'm from.
Tell me. There's not a dragon in there. That looks like dragon wings.
Good.
It's hidden in there.
What are they for?
Gin.
Why do they have gin in here?
Because it's perfect conditions.
For gin?
Gin.
Okay. This is the first time that whiskey cask has matured in a cave. So they've actually got whiskey in here now. Whiskey and gin.
Ducking again.
You're alright, look at you, stood up. Look at that, that's not fair. These may have it to crouch.
How old do you think this limestone rock is?
Well, according to that little geological book, limestone is about 350 million years old. Give or take a day or two.
What's that on the T-Rex mouth? Go in it. No, you go behind. Go behind the actual thing, you can get in it. Wait, come further in. Further out, come on. Silly man. It's weird having dinosaurs on one side and a village on the other. Look at them all. There's literally dinosaurs everywhere you look. There's one's actually in the water. Oh, another pterodactyl. Oh. They're all gonna eat each other. Oh, another one. I didn't see that one, that one actually made me jump a little bit. Aww. No, I've eaten one. We're at the next cave. Oh, look at the grass. Right there. This is the next cave, but like I said, the dinosaurs are there. Look, it's chewing on some grass. Nom, 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 nom. Cathedral. Showcaves.
Wow. And it's cave paintings.
Oh my God, wow. I'm gonna zoom out. Please tell me these are original and they haven't just added them.
What, they're not?
How do you know they're not original?
Because I'm confident.
Enjoying it?
Yes.
So what are them ones called coming off the ceiling?
Lights come down. Lights go.
You've got a drip on your glasses. Oh look, there's a pool running all the way down the side. Well, this is going to be a fun trip.
I need to show the viewers at home what you look like.
Oh, no.
Here's Stuart in his lumberjack shirt. With a hard helmet! He's already banged his head.
So, we're now going to the bone cave. But, I have to say, this is the most uncomfortableest ever. Being 6'3", and I just keep whacking my head off the ceiling.
And you're expecting me to get in there. This is going to be fun.
Andrew, have you enjoyed it so far?
Absolutely brilliant. I've never seen so many dinosaurs. Well, you would you?
They are extinct, darling. No way, Andrew. Tell me it's not going to come on the screen. It is, isn't it? So you put it on there and then it puts it to the screen. Right, so what? Until yellow. Look. Splat, 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 splat. Sheep. You're going swimming. Go for a swim.